Hello there. Pleased to see you.
What's so scared about your face? Let's do it. What's so scared about your face? Okay.
Howdy.
I got to say thanks for that last job, if I haven't said it already.
Oh, yes. Carmela Montez. Sweet, innocent little Carmela. Looks like butter wouldn't melt in her mouth. But make no mistake, this is one stone-cold killer. Vicious as all hell. And by the time you realize, you'll already be dead. Can't think of an outlaw who's dropped more bodies than Carmela the past 6 months, and she ain't lost a wink of sleep over it. Got a big bunch of Del Lobos running with her now. Moved them out of New Austin into West Elizabeth, sticking up coaches, robbing, and murdering. Last I heard, they're holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch in Big Valley. Just watch yourself. Ain't no way she'll come quietly.
Thank you.
Thank you. You'll get the going rate as soon as they're in a cell. Take them down there. There. Good old-fashioned blood money.
Welcome back.
In the head. Shit, no.
Hey, move it already.
What kind of wet?
What's so scared about your face? Okay.
How do you do?
Thanks again.
Wow, long time no see there. Well then, have a look. You know, much as I don't like them, these tourists coming through do seem to very much like my store. Not sure if you've met that taxidermist, Mrs. Hobbs, who lives near here. She's quite a character. Sheesh. Customers sure love that. You gotta break some rules to run a proper shop.
Yeah!
That mare ain't gonna stop me. Strawberry just ain't ready for this kind of change. Just not yet. Funny. If it were up to me, I would have planted my shop right where the jailhouse is. Everyone sees me, and I see everyone else.
easy there. Getting a little low on supplies here. Come on, I'm a busy man. Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know.
Oh.